And whether you have voted already or not, if you are feeling a bit stressed about Election Day, you're not alone. A new study by OnePoll has found more than half of Americans expect tomorrow, November 3rd, to be the most tense day of their whole lives so far. Of that number, 61% of millennials, 58% of Gen Xers are stressing the most, compared to only 32% of baby boomers. So